3. We believe we've identified a candidate world for Vulcan resettlement. The Governing Council for Settlements in the Trench has granted us permission to perform a survey of Silva 4 and its home system, on condition that we share all our findings with the Council. We'll be accompanied by our science vessel USS Huxley. This is our first journey into the uninhabited regions of the Trench.
Incoming message from Starfleet. Putting it on
screen. Yeah, Mr. AceSoloMcCloud.
Captain, I understand.
Hello. Quake monitor. Hello.
Hello.
Before you go, I wanted to remind you.
Quake man, you talking?
Yeah. Yeah, so those other guys are like really weird and you didn't say anything, so.
Demonstrate our ideals to the highest possible degree.
Right.
But don't worry.
I was trying to do my little role playing bit as well, and no one seemed to really
good luck
go with it.
To you and your crew. Starfleet out.
What were we meant to do?
We're being hailed, Captain.
Answer the hail.
We're too busy, right? Hang on.
Aegis.
Oh, wrong button.
Captain Uhuru of USS Hudson. Our system checks are complete. We're ready to go.
I'm not
we'll stand
anywhere.
By and follow you out when you're ready.
Right, fuck it. Let's go.
Yeah.
Right, we're going there. Silver.
Where?
Fucking, I don't know. Just go.
Let him try.
He doesn't know he's doing.
Where are we going?
Hey, right, hang on. Silver, there. Fucking... I don't know, it's on the map somewhere.
Do we...
We're going to crash.
No, we're fine.
No, we're heading for that big fucking blue thing.
No, but... Go
right!
Right now, does Quake need to give us some sort of warp or impulse thing?
Possibly. He just seems to be kind of doing his
Quake.
Own thing. Although,
there you go. Yep.
Oh, hang on.
What are you trying to... Right now.
He's waiting for you to tell us to take a good just to hit that thing.
Yeah, I could have put shields up just in case.
Come on.
Right a bit.
Follow the yellow bit. We need to go that way.
But he might. Oh, shit, man. Oh, Jesus.
That was close.
Jesus, fuck. No.
We're scraping along the side of it, I think.
Well, that's actually quite close. It's really bad.
Careful. Okay, right. We're good.
Right, let's go! That way!
I'm trying, it's not wanting. There we go.
So, what are we all playing? He's on Xbox or.
I'm on PlayStation 4.
Same.
PlayStation 4, I.
No worries.
Detecting several localized energy pulses nearby.
Right, we're waiting on a ship coming, Huxley. Don't fuck him! Who's firing?
I was Captain Tai, it was rather close.
Analyze nearby, well, you've done it, I suppose, but fuck it.
They're highly volatile objects.
Yeah, but it says analyze them, fucking scan the bastard and things.
I did scan them. And then I shot them.
Keep your distance from those distortions.
Hey, right, gentlemen, I'm adding you as friends, because this is too good fun.
I did it a better position, you know. Oh, that's my bit. That bit, that's fucking shit, you know. There, bear. That's bear. That's shit.
They're off.
It may impact navigation. We should proceed with caution.
I missed what she said. I'm a shit captain. Really bad. Right, we need to go to that planet, I think. There, somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
He's just taking it at that word. Mm-hmm. Right.
No, it's true, no, you're right.
There,
no,
there
no.
We go.
No, I think you're right. I can't, my head's thumping, I don't know.
Understood, Huxley. Stand by. Captain, USS Huxley is getting unusual readings from their planetary scans. They're requesting we verify with a scan of our own.
Okay. Scan that planet.
Yeah, I think we're too far away.
Hey, Cabbage, you need to get us there.
Yeah, I'm just going to
pour you you're pouring a fucking drink.
I'm pouring another drink, as you're right, Vinny. Oh, yeah.
That should be the engineer.
No.
Scotsmen are like that, you know.
Yeah. Where are we going?
There! Fucking. That blue mark on your screen.
Impulse.
Didn't it the impulse?
Yeah.
Aye.
Oh, Jesus.
I think somebody else should have been capped.
It's like touching my balls. Where are we going?
Oh, dear God.
Silver.
Aye. That blue thing.
The planetary orbit, right now. Mm-hmm. All right, okay.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm having to actually hit myself on the penis. Right. boom! Boom! I'm grabbing the fucking ink. Go.
Jesus, could you imagine this in real life?
No.
Engineering, do we need more power to engines?
It's fucking not working, I'm gonna go fucking.
Have we got enough power? Enough power to the engines?
I'm going with Solo's good judgment. Engine power, please.
Give me the power. Come on.
He doesn't know what you're doing.
There we go.
See? he must have given me more power there. I'm going fucking mental here. I'm having another drink. I have to have another drink, I think. Where is it?
I can see you sitting there trying to pour a drink.
I did.
Right. Firing probe,
long
Captain.
Long range scan. Please, a long range scan.
Firing probe, Captain.
Probe. Tactical can launch a probe, yes. What the fuck's this?
Intriguing. By the way, I don't even know what the fuck Star Trek is, by the way. Sometime in the past,
but if so, something has changed. It's fine, you're doing a good job.
Incoming. Shut up, big ears.
Doing the kebab. Sat one,
Captain,
there we go.
I've asked my science team to perform deep planetary scans on Silver 4.
Slot!
It'll take us a little while. If you can complete the survey of the remaining areas, we should be finished by the time you return.
Okay. Right, what do you want us to do?
Okay, we'll go to the asteroid field first, please.
I'm moving forward. Right, so what was that?
In fact, hang on. Right, that's
come
an
on.
Impulse thing.
I'm trying to grab my balls.
There we go.
Right, you want to go nebula? Asteroid field, okay. Right, okay. The storm is getting stronger, Captain. And based on these readings, fuck off. Continue to worsen. Right, it's okay.
Scanning nearby anomalies, Captain.
Right, Quad, what's your face? Give us the fucking stuff. What's it called? Alright, where we go? Boom! No, it's not fucking working!
There you go, gear time!
Yeah! Alright, it's alright, we've got it. Don't worry.
This is better than that fucking Fifers in Space.
This is better than
real life. Anybody's seen it?
This is better than real life.
Oh,
like
dear.
Galaxy Chris and Star Trek. Are we there yet?
I'm just reading Mr. Quakeman's not saying a word.
I think it's I think he's quite happy on his own, I think. I don't know.
I think he's hearing us talking about a bunch of idiots and just said, nah, I'm not
going
there.
Oh no, there's red people in front of the road, do they?
We're
picking up trace signals from deeper within the field. What do you do? Don't shoot the red people. Oh, you've done it.
I'm shooting them while they're at a safe distance.
Fuck. No, we need to find and scan the source of a fucking distress call. Don't shoot things, you bunch of tits.
We're fucking...
Between those two, two nebulas.
Jesus.
Which
my fucking arms don't work.
That's...
that... Buttony's console.
That anonymous... That anomaly is hazardous.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fucking heat anomaly.
Hey, shields! Give me shields!
Shields up, Captain.
Shields up. Shields, mate, what? Warning. There, what's that?
Shoot that, shoot that.
Thing?
It's your mum.
Shooting.
You're shooting this other eight, but
I might as well just sit with my arms crossed here. He's already in it anyway, so.
These are all hazardous.
Mm. Have you done this mission before? Is that how you know?
No, I've done it before, but I can't press any of these buttons because my legs are in the way. I'm drunk and my legs are in the way. Captain,
oh,
I'm drunk.
Scanning right. Signal source, Captain.
Right.
It's out of range.
See, you should most likely have been... You know a bit more about this than anything the rest of us do. Mr. Quake Man's just... silent type.
Reading scan. Non-functional, Captain.
That's the source of the signal.
That was quick.
Hey, I've just started broadcasting this on YouTube.
Oh, Jesus.
Fuck off, big ears. What does that mean?
That's racist. Leave the man alone.
No, I'm big ears. It doesn't make him any different for us. He's just got bigger ears.
Right.
But I've got a big nose. It doesn't matter.
We're heading straight for that big rock in front of us.
Back, please.
No, I'm turning.
No, turning's no good when you're that close. You fucking stop.
We're turning. It's okay, we're turning.
Are you sure?
I'm reversing.
At least the shields were up. Thank you.
Yes.
I'm reversing.
There we go. Yes, now we're reversing.
No.
Yep, there we go.
Good moms. I can't. Maybe now.
Try resetting your fucking console headset.
No.
Let's go, Crackman.
We're going forward. We're going in this fucking area.
Right, would you mind avoiding the asteroids next time, please?
We can try, Captain, but I don't know if it's possible. I've had far too much to drink. Right, where are we going?
And he's
we're
driving.
We're heading for the cracked moon. The fucking drunk man's driving.
Right. Hey, listen, we're all right.
Right,
listen, what are we doing?
Crackman!
Go to Crackman, ace hole soul. Just listen to him. He's making it as if I'm being bad here, but I'm just fucking... I'm just doing my job here, don't okay.
I'm just gonna be tactical.
This wee bird in the red behind you is giving you some funny looks.
Dirty slut. Anyway... Hey, so get us fucking there, man. We'll not fuck it alone.
No, I'm tactical.
Hey,
I shoot
Mr.
things.
Quake, give the man some engine power, please. Just make sure he doesn't hit anything.
Angry. Quake, man. Quake, man doesn't even know what's going on. I know them.
He's wondering how you get in a bunch with us. He's obviously the same.
Yeah, I think he's like, I've got a disease to get off. Oh, fuck, look, he's got a red toe phone.
Oh, dear Christ.
Oh, dear.
Oh, Jesus.
Are you actually going to go, or are you just going to sit there and pretend you're going to stop?
Captain,
can you take over your fucking station?
Where should you go, Captain?
Come on, Ace. Get us fucking
right,
going,
cabbages.
Man.
Go on, hurry up.
I'm waiting for it solo. What are you saying?
I can't do it. I just shoot things.
No, you've got to get us...
Hold on, wait. Is it impulse or warp?
No, it's impulse within system. Impulse. Let's go.
Don't fucking talk to me while I'm talking. We were going to get one here.
So she don't play the stunk. This is just an absolute disaster.
Trackman, I thought we were going for fucking... Right, wait. Trackman, right, okay.
Oh, I'm trying.
Oh, look, we've got somewhere.
I'm fucking... Wait.
Oh, I've got something.
Oh, no, wait now. No, this is fucking all right. Wait now.
No, that is right. You just need to go.
I'm trying to touch the buttons and it's actually grabbing my penis.
Ready to warp. I've got ready to warp my fucking command station. Let's go. It's grabbing my penis.
We're gone. Go.
I've got full engine power and you're still carrying it, is there?
Yeah.
Right a bit. No. Other right.
Other right. That's the one. Hey, come! Okay. Go!
That way!
I'm trying to go! It's not working! Go!
I missed it! We need to charge the warp coil. I was getting creaked, man. I apologise. This man is just mean. I know.
Oh,
just
my God. Warp.
Yeah, it's cool. No, we're going by there. That's it.
No, honestly. Listen.
Please give the man some
listen.
Power.
The way I'm sitting... Sometimes in a press room to get these stuff, I have to grab my balls, and it's actually
the
very annoying.
The your screen
doesn't matter; it makes it worse. I'm better with it than now. Right, put the fucking, here we go.
Go, fucking. Have you taken the handbrake off?
I didn't think so. Wait now. Right, you know, can't be better. Go!
Go!
It's no fucking...
Go! My fucking...
Wait, Jesus.
So, Captain, what's it say on your objectives panel? Where are we supposed to go?
I'm trying to go there! Fucking there! Okay. I'm like, yeah, that fucking thing!
Okay. Engage impulse, have we got... Enough power to impulse?
Let's go!
I mean, that's... What we're doing is...
Jesus
Christ. What?
Hit the throttle.
Ace Solo, watch me. Yep. Grab it. Forward. Yep.
Okay.
It's not working.
Okay.
It's not working.
Have you walked on to where we're actually going?
Are we going to the right place?
Yes.
You need to hit the bit... Do you know what? Just pick one and fucking go.
Look at me!
I'm waiting to be waiting for about 10 fucking minutes!
Watch, look! It's no DN! Wait!
Right, have you picked the right one? Have you picked where you want us to go?
Which is the right one?
Fuck knows anyone, as long as they... There we go, as long as they...
That's the L.
I've done nothing different at this fucking one. There you go.
Right, you better watch for these asteroids. It's your job.
Fucking kill you all.
Shields 100%, right. Captain.
Wait, what were we saying?
I need to wipe this fucking visor. It's steaming up.
Look at this. No, Captain. You need to get this fucking throttle fixed.
We'll get it done in space dock. It's fine.
You get it fixed fucking now. It's absolutely really annoying me.
How many drinks have you had, good man?
I've had too many, to be fair, but that throttle's not right. I can tell. That throttle's just not right.
Right.
Captain, okay, the scanning position...
Scan position, and then we'll fire a probe. So we need to get to that blue mark that we're aiming for.
I'm going.
If you can please oblige us, Cabbage, without too much hassle.
Sorry. To be fair, I don't know.
No, he's on the controls, you mental bastard.
I'm doing fucking well, look. But the thing is, I'll turn a wee bit. I find it hard to touch the controls because my legs are in the way.
Okay, Mr. McCloud, fire the probe when we get the chance, please.
Aye, Captain.
I need to find something to light this. I can hardly see for the tear. Oh, man.
Alright, I don't know. I'm just fucking making sure I don't hit him.
Down, please.
Down?
Oh, down. Yes, just big asteroid.
Don't worry about it. Look at me. I'm like a fucking Mario Kart driver. Look at this. Where the fuck am I going?
I have no idea. Where are you taking us?
I don't know. Tell me.
Intriguing.
Consistent with subsurface structures,
Captain. Transferring data to your panel, Captain. Have the moons? I have given... That may be due to the atmospheric interference. I've stopped.
May have been
okay. Misinformed. No, I think we're still moving.
Yep, right. Mr. Cabbage, we need to go hit the next one, please.
There's something in red.
The dark's gone. Oh, dear Lord.
Where are we going?
We're going to the impulse, the nebula region, please.
Impulse.
Great, I know it's really hard to keep going, but
does anyone see that in front of us?
Please. Not again.
Oh! That was close.
That was close. I don't look outside in the fucking external view. That was close. Uh-oh. Like, can we avoid that one as well, please?
No, it worked! It worked!
Yes! Cabbages is doing it.
I feel like a fucking... What's it? What am I?
A what's it? It's...
I feel like cheesy what's it. Remaining within the particle field negatively. Shut up, big ears.
Oh dear.
We should launch a probe and get out of here as soon as possible.
Ah, maybe I.
Right,
firing probe, Captain.
Smash and thank you very much.
Minu, did you fire that probe without asking? Minu, he fired that probe without asking you. I'm not happy with that.
Listen, at least he's doing his job right. You're the one that's fucking casting us into asteroids. I mean, come on.
Okay,
right,
all
right. Civilian vessel, gentlemen. Civilian vessel. Oh, let's get that fucking thing scanned. Oh, it's in a load of shite. There's mines as well, I think. Gaseous anomaly, harmless. Right, we should be able to go and get the wee civilian ship. It should be on the
Do you want to shoot an anomaly?
No, we don't shoot nothing. Oh, I don't know what the fuck that is.
Oh, interesting.
Right. We have a civilian ship. Please take us to the civilian ship.
I want to shoot that, but you want to shoot that, you're a fucking...
That looks about right. Yes.
Be advised, Captain. The anomaly's effects on our ship will be significant.
I thought it said it was
fucked.
Environmental hazard detected.
It said it was fucking... It wouldn't bother us.
The ones outside seem harmless, but the one where the ship is hazardous.
It's a fucker. Good man. Do you know we should really do this professionally?
Have you got?
And then we'll get cabbages on navigation.
Have you got? Hey, Ace, don't listen to him. He's drunk. Have you got? I'm going to full stop because
we're
very close.
If we can get the comms, please disrupt the vessel's comms and pull the recent logs, sir.
Hi, Captain.
Sir.
Oh, engineering's
okay,
on it,
Captain.
Okay,
sir. Multiple hull breaches. Sir. It must have
happened fairly. I forgot his name. I shouldn't really admit that, but
No, the Sooty Inco. Just call him Sooty.
You may want to scuttle the ship. Make sure no one else gets drawn in.
No, fuck him!
Nah, blow it to smithereens.
Aye, Captain.
Do you want to... Quinny, do you want me to reverse a bit?
Quick, man, give him everything. Just let him blow the shit out of it.
I'm reversing a bit, because it's going to end up knocking fuckers.
Aye, Captain.
No, I'm a second technician.
Aye, Helm.
Oh, fuck him. Shoot him again.
We're at a distance of 5 kilometres.
Mike is off a little bit, good man.
6 kilometres.
I've just stopped. I'm gonna go for a bit. Oh, fuck it. I'll do. Shoot him.
Shields
are up. We should be fine.
That's alright, we've got mental shields anyway, we won't fuck it.
Fire some fucking torpedoes, well, maybe not. Oh, there we go, it's fine, it's gone.
Target destroyed, Captain.
Hostile vessel
behind us, Captain.
Okay, cabbages, turn this around, we need fire in that thing.
Oh, we need, I'm having a drink. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, we're buying you in an emergency. Jesus.
It's alright. Well, fucking get him. There. Done.
Aegis, we are under attack by 2 unidentified.
Don't listen to her, she's black. Don't listen to her. Shoot at everything.
Firing.
Right, it's got 47 shields. We're targeting weapons, I think, at the minute. Yes. Just give them some torpedoes, Mr. Quake, please.
Torpedoes arming, Captain.
Right, fire. Fire, well, don't use too many, though. Might need them.
Who gives a fuck? There's no fucker.
We have the...
It's all right, we've got cabbages in the hell. You just ram them. Bastards.
Ow. It's all right, I've got a fucking...
Torpedo away, Captain.
Oh, is it? Bastard. Get in the fucking face.
Shields are down, Captain. Hull is down to 58%.
No fucker!
Slam them down.
Keep shooting.
Phasers only, please, Mr. McCloud. Let's... Okay, after that one.
I'm done. Keep shooting.
Yeah!
Target destroyed.
Yeah!
Would you believe we've not actually taken any damage? Even though cabbages crashed us into the fucking asteroid.
Yeah!
Shields at 17%, Captain.
Now, where are we going now?
Okay, let's get us out of here, cabbages. We're taking fucking damages in here.
Where are we going?
Mr. Quake, give us some more shields, please.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Silver? Hang on. Right. Silver region, right?
Mm-hmm. Are we impulsing or warping?
Impulsing to Silver Planet. It says here.
To...
Well, over there, so... Travel vector. Up.
Is that where we're going?
That's where we're going. Make it so.
Yeah, no. Give me a couple of minutes, man.
Seals back up to 100%, Captain.
Boom!
Thank you very much. Cabbages, you're getting the hang of this.
Hey, I'm doing fucking brilliant here. I'm keeping this ship alive.
Well.
Booyah!
All we need is Mr. Quake. I'd love to hear Mr. Quake on the microphone.
Why is he not talking?
To mute.
Well, it takes all kinds. Okay.
Oh shit, right. What's up? What are we doing? What's up?
Our mate here. Right. There's. No, that's an annoying one.
There
you
go.
Pick one and fire, not
the
other one.
The big. Who are you shooting at? The wee one or the big one?
The wee one. Ooh, what happened there?
Kill about the wee one. Right.
I'd much prefer you to shoot the big one, to be honest.
No, shoot him.
Cool.
See, come off the system intrusion, I'll go into that. Everything.
Okay, Mr. Quake, you can take a wee bit of power out of the engines if you don't mind, and give it to the phasers. We shouldn't have too much trouble here. Do you only fly in left-handed circles, cabbages?
Yes.
Okay, that's fine.
See what's down to 72%, Captain.
That's fine, we can take a bit of damage here. Just kill that wee bastard and pirate. 28% left, and then we can target. See, if you go for the big one, he's only down to 14. It seems to be the wee one is... There we go, the big one's gone.
The at range, Captain.
Hostile ship is fleeing.
Cabbages, if... He's gone. Right, get us into range of the Huxley, please.
What's the Huxley? Is that that?
That's that one there, yep.
All right, that one.
I appreciate the help, Aegis. I'm afraid
Fuck
we
off,
need
dick.
A little more. We sustained damage on several decks, and our navigational systems are down. We need to get back to Edinov as soon as possible. But we can't plot a course. If you can lead the way, my chief engineer believes she has a method for us to follow your warp signature.
Okay. Okay, cabbages, we are going. I hate to see it. Edinov, please.
Really? What?
Yeah, we're going to Edinov. That requires warp. Over to Mr. Quake to give us some warp power, please.
Right, Edinov.
We're
charging coils.
We're doing not bad.
Warp coils charged.
That's an asteroid, cabbage.
I do the master.
Oh dear. Okay. I'm waiting for my panel to update, gentlemen. Give me a minute.
Lowering shields.
Huxley has arrived safely, Captain. Thanks for getting us back home, Aegis. I think we can take it from here.
Cabbages, I'd really appreciate it if we don't hit that again, please.
Well.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Right between your tail, I'm like, boom! Hey, boy.
Oh, we got this ship.
See you, McCloud.
Yeah.
Fucking failure. The only one. Fucking failure. Snap, happy bastard.
Oops. Okay.
Stay with your tail, not what you want.
Analyze the initial volatile object. Okay, I forgot that bit.
No, he just goes and blows the bastard. That's fine.
Well, they were close. He was flying towards sun. That's my instinct.
Right, gentlemen,
shoot it
give
for
me a sec. I'm going to add on you guys just so I don't lose yous. I don't know how to do it right enough in this fucking game. How do we...
So you press options to bring up your menu. It's like you're ordering takeout.
How do I get you boys up here?
You press the options, and then we're on the right.
Ah, there we go.
I think I could just finished all the drink, man. I've got no drink left anyway.
No, mate, I don't think that's a bad thing at this minute
no,
in time.
No, but it could be a bad thing, because if it's more drink than what I've already had, then it's bad. Yeah.
Right, Mr. Cabbages.
Yeah. Oh, oh shit, there's nothing left. Oh Jesus, that, what is that? Oh no. Right. Oh, there's one.
Mr. Cabbages.
Oh, fuck all. Oh, Jesus, I've got no fucking beer left or whatever.
How do I get back into that fucking screen?
No.
Back? Is it back? Ah, there we go. Right. Options, there's options.
It's the PS4. Options button.
It's finding, no.
That's it. Yeah,
it's finding
it
on the fucking.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. It brings up the menu, and then right hand side is players. And you tap on one of us.
Right. Quick man. Oh, I've just discovered I can turn yous down. No, yeah, there we go. I'm getting the hang of this now. Ah, Mr. Hedgehog. Right. Okay. Oh, Jesus, cabbages. Really? Are you going captain?
No.
Oh, Jesus. No, I don't mind going something else. I'm cool. Mr. Soul, you have the honour.
Right. No, cabbages got the... I think we have a drunk captain.
Let's go!
Did anyone see what I'm doing? Did anyone see what I'm doing? I don't know.
We believe we've identified.
Did anyone see what I'm... Oh, I'm the helm. Right. Okay. I'm steering.
Oh, Christ. How did we end up with cabbages on... Oh, no.
Listen. Before you go, calm down.
I
wanted to remind
you that you are representing... Sorry, I've got
it covered. If I can get my buttons fucked, I'll be covered. Yeah. ...to the highest possible
degree. What's but don't saying? Worry. You have Starfleet Command's every confidence. Good luck to you and your crew. Ball. Starfleet out.
Is this not the one we just done?
I don't know. It wasn't this thing. It's the Huxley.
Yes, the
probably
Huxley.
Is. Okay.
Aegis, this is Captain Uku of USS Huxley. Our system checks are complete. We're ready to go. Yeah. We'll stand by and follow you out when you're ready.
Okay, you have. All available power for impulse. We have, would you like warp?
Warp power, I believe. But right, catch you say.
Well, fuck me. plot a course to Silver and align the ship for warp.
Oh no, I'm an headshot!
Aye, Captain.
I'm gonna die. We're
getting some course plotted. Aligning ship.
Well done.
What power's ready, Captain? In your own time. You what have you all what power available.
I don't give a fuck. As long as you go to fucking go to Silver and align the ship for what?
Ship's aligned.
We're ready to go.
We
alright, let's go. Make it so. Make it so. Not
charged. We are charging, boys.
Okay.
Make it so!
Still charging.
I don't know.
Okay, now we're ready, sir.
On you, sit now.
Make it so!
Engaging.
Is that fucking other?
Okay.
Right. Okay, now remember Captain. To scan that before you shoot it.
Yes. Yes.
Don't make the mistake I did.
I recommend we perform an active scan. We're
waiting for the Huxley's arrival. Don't be silly now.
No, we need to scan that thing first. No. This is where Mr. McCloud went wrong last time.
No, we're waiting for the Huxley.
USS Huxley has entered the system.
Fuck off, bitch. Right, listen, now.
They blew that one up.
Aegis, keep your distance from those distortions. One just detonated when we got close to it. Damage is minor, but we don't want to do that again.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Captain, I'm reading a number of spatial disturbances. Waveforms are similar to a Class 1 plasma storm, but it seems
did
to
we
be affecting the entire system.
Test?
It may impact
navigation. I don't
navigation.
Think so.
I think he did.
But, we want to go
one hand's
to
good, two hands is bad.
We want to go to Silver 4 planetary orbit.
Right. Hi, Captain.
Silver.
Plotting course.
Silver 4 planetary orbit.
Plotting course, Captain.
That's an impulse maneuver, is it not? Yes.
Just fucking hurry up.
Oh, dear.
Hey, Captain. Engaging.
Who thought?
Understood.
This could have been so much fun.
Captain, USS Huxley is getting unusual readings from their planetary scans. They're requesting we verify with a scan of our own.
Your hands are just twisting around. That's...
Launch a probe, I'm done with them.
Not enough, right. Focus on the mission,
boys. We've launched a probe, we're okay, don't worry.
Intriguing.
Oh, dear.
There's intriguing this probe.
It may have been inhabitable sometime in the past, but if so, something has changed it dramatically.
Incoming message from
Captain...
You
don't want to see. You need to answer the hail, man. Think.
Captain, I've asked my science team to perform deep planetary scans on Silver 4. It'll take us a little while. If you can complete the survey of the remaining areas, we should be finished by the time you return.
Sharp, bitch.
Oh.
I'll go the same way as you that I go. Impulse to the asteroid field region, if I can.
Aye, Captain. Laying in a course for the asteroid field.
This fucking dear.
We have max power engines.
What?
I have given you max power from engines.
Thank you, engineering. Aligning course.
Boom!
Engaged.
No.
He nicked your line, cabbages.
He
nicked your line.
That's fucking not right. How do you sack him?
You don't want to do that. He's the only one that knows what he's doing.
I don't know. That's what I'll say.
I think Quake Man knows.
I think Quake Man's on drugs.
Just because the man's quiet, he's a silent, strong type man.
That's why he's at the tactical station.
Quake Man, by the way, go into your PS4 thing, go to your.
Trace signals from deeper within the field.
Turn off your fucking.
It's too faint for me to decipher.
Hey, Odin.
It may be a distress beacon of some sort.
That might be. What does that mean?
Well, what do you want us to do, Captain?
I want these all to stand on your hands and shit in your face. No, right. What I want to do is, Hey, I think you should all fucking follow that distress thing, I don't know.
Aye, Captain. Making a course.
Find and scan the source of the distress call. Just go and try and find that. Stronger, Captain. Right. And based on these readings, because these other ones are not going to aim it's going to be different. Oh, it's going to be
you might want to shoot that at some point.
What? Oh, well done, intro mid.
Have you actually asked them to put up shields?
You fucking just shot stuff.
Ah, see? I've got shield power.
Why did you not?
Oh, wait! Larry's
doing it
himself. That poor wee woman there was on the ground a minute ago.
I was trying to help them and they never flipped that, but that's fine.
Look at the panic, her face is absolutely brilliant.
Ace is feeling very awesome.
Yeah, what is it, Captain?
He's not feeling very well, I can tell his voice. Oh shit, right now.
That's the source of the signal. It does appear to have been a distress signal at some point.
Oh, it's scanning.
The signal's far too weak for it to be of any use now.
Shut up, you! And just scan.
Perhaps it has been overwhelmed by the environmental conditions.
Mate, what are we doing?
You've got the bit.
He's fine. Oh, shoot! No! And I did not see it shoot people.
He's shooting the volatile mind things.
I know, but I'm not happy with that. Right, so, what?
rather we died.
let's go. Right. Well, let's go to the Silver Dead Planet Nebula. AceSolo, let's go there.
Okay, right, that's impulse that we need.
Just fucking go.
Maximum power available for your engines. Good stuff.
Shut up.
Plotting course to the nebula, Captain.
I feel terrible actually drinking and playing this game.
It's not enough to make you stop drinking, though, is it?
No.
There we go.
Right.
Oh, something's red.
Make it so.
What is happening in my warp core, man?
Sorry, not a thing.
There must be something to repair by now.
Yeah, the warp core's getting done. It was down a wee bit.
Just get it fixed.
This nebula has an unusually high concentration of ionically charged particles.
Okay, shields are down.
Remaining within the particle field will negatively impact shield function.
Mm-hmm.
We should launch a probe and get out of here as soon as possible.
Bobby did not launch a probe.
The storm is intensifying. The probe has detected a ship
captain. Fucking idiot.
They may need help. There's no activity on standard subspace frequencies, but we may want to check it out just in case.
Let's say, is that the one? No, that's a different one.
Warp core repaired, Captain.
Warp core restored.
The warp core's fixed.
Well done. Right, okay, let's fucking, go towards that thing, and we'll fucking scan it, because I think there might be people on there, and we can, or scan for civilian thingy-me-bobber, and we can probably get some civilians back here.
Aye, Captain, laying in a course.
You know what I mean, though? No, is it? I know what I mean.
The thingy-me-bobbers are gonna
but if we get them, we fucking scan them, and we get thingy-me-bobbers back, and then we're laughing. Well, okay. Scan this civilian vessel, that's what it says here. Scan!
Right.
All right. Quick, scan it, because that's what he does. Oh shit, I'm scratching my back right now. I've never done this before in this sort of round of this game. I don't know what's going on. Are we going to get killed here? Oh shit, right now. You scanned it.
The vessel's computer is intact.
Right.
It's encrypted, but we should be able to access it through our remote intrusion system.
So... Right, so disrupt them. Disrupt their computer things. One of you's try disrupting their comms.
Tactical's got it, sir.
What's that? Try and disrupt their comms.
We are taking some damage being in the nebula, sir. Currently trying to fix it.
Just keep fixing it, you fucking idiot. Look at my arm, look at my arm. Right, have we got... Has anybody tried to disrupt the vessel's comms? any either way.
Out of range.
Helm's using it at the minute, sir.
Bring us to within range. Alright, now we're in range.
Okay. Try and disrupt the vessel's comms. I just want to see what I don't know fucking what that means, but we'll try it. But I've never done it before. But if we can try and disrupt their comms, which I think is really quite easy. It sounds like we're doing stuff. Phaser array restored.
Ship's been picked clean. Multiple hull breaches. It must have happened fairly recently. The last log entry was just a few days ago. There's no one for us to save here. We may want to scuttle the ship to make sure no one else gets drawn in here.
Environmental systems are all functioning at peak efficiency. Destroy the ship. Blow up. Kill it. Well done. Right, okay. Now, what we want to do, we want to impulse to the cracked moon region. So, Ace Solo, I want you to turn a bit and start already.
Calculating travel vector.
Get aye, the Captain.
Fucking impulse stuff.
Aye, Captain.
He has it ready.
Laying in a course. Bring us about.
He's turning us out, so we'll be fine.
The sooner we get out of this nebula, the better.
He's
causing
so
hassle with the systems.
Fuck the system.
Ready, Captain?
I'm saying that when it blows up.
Go! Go! There we go. Oh, shit.
Particle analysis shows localized high-frequency oscillation around the moon. It is causing reduced fidelity in our sensors.
No, it's a shame.
We should be able to complete a scan, but quality may be compromised.
10 seconds and all systems will be fixed, sir.
Let's navigate to the scan position, which is... Restored. Quake, is a star position that you've got on your fucking mapping.
Aye, Captain.
If we go there, we're fine. There should be nothing should attack us then. You just go to that star thing. Right, we don't care that. We just have to go to that star thing, because that's the position. What the fuck was that?
Captain, we have 95% hull strength left.
Get it fucking fixed.
Nothing I can do about that, sir.
How? Why not?
Our other systems are working perfectly.
Just get it fixed. What's wrong, like?
We don't have the bits to fix it.
Just
you
fucking
left
fix
it. Space dock early.
No, just fucking fix it. I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't know what I am, to be fair. Yeah,
All right, we'll be fine. Don't worry, intro Mitt. We'll be fine. Look at my arm. Look. It's going mental. All
right. Approaching scan position, Captain.
Scan it then. Aye. Scan. Now, we'll fire the long-range portal open to the moon. Well done, Quake. You were listening.
Intriguing.
I think he's fucking
there are
dumb,
patterns on the fair. Moon consistent with subsurface structures, Captain.
There's no fucking moon.
I see
is
no
it?
Signs of life, but that may be due to the atmospheric interference. Our belief that this area is uninhabited may have been misinformed.
Oh, it could be, you fucking idiot.
Captain, we've been detected. Targets closing on an attack.
Oh shit, where are we?
Hostile vessel closing in.
Where?
Behind us, Captain.
Oh, yeah, it's okay, I've got the red button. Mate, I can press it. Oh, fuck off.
Gentlemen, I have given you some decent power for bits and pieces and shields up.
It's okay. I've done my bit. I pressed the red button.
Aegis, we are under attack by two unidentified vessels. We need immediate support.
It's up to you.
How is it 92%? Yep.
Do we continue to fight these guys, or do we go and try and fix? Or do we go and try and help her? What would you like?
You're the captain.
You're the captain.
I don't fucking know, wait a minute. Hey, how many people were attacking?
Just one.
Is it two? Just one, right? No, fuck it, I'm in it, go.
Hey, Captain. Thing in a course.
I don't like it. She's got fucking funny eyes. Yeah, I don't fucking like her. Let's put an alarm on just because I like it. Sure. Fucking dick, sure.
Is she dead?
No, he's still there.
Inbound. I can give you up to 17.5 kilometers tactical.
Get the fucking boom booms. Right, is that one?
That's it.
Right, no one else here to attack us.
Nope.
Now we were going again. Was it binary stars or was it dead plumber?
Silver 4, planetary orbit.
Planetary orbit. Silver 4, dead planet. I don't fucking know, you know. Yeah. Yeah. We know. It's okay. Hey, that one. I think that's the one. Do you see that on your thing?
Yes.
Yeah.
I do, Captain. Yes, ready to go, Captain.
Let's fucking go for it.
Going.
I think that's the one.
Is reporting 75% hull integrity.
There. Going to there. We're about halfway there.
100%.
Shields get it sorted.
100% as and when we're arriving, sir.
Get them fucking sorted, you!
Nothing I can do about it, sir.
You're fucking... Oh. Typical Scottish person.
You're only allowed to say that because you're one as well.
No, I'm not. What's happened?
Two hostiles, Captain.
No, not fuck at them.
Put a shield
up. Put a shield up. Put a shield up. And pick one of them. What one? Wait. Shit, I can't get these fucking things to work. Wait. Okay. Yes. So, Space Pirate Alpha 3, go for him. Unless we go for him, but Space Pirate Alpha 3, not fuck him. Pick him and do your fucking stuff to him. Or your intrusions and stuff, whatever. Is he dead? Right, okay. Let's go for Space Pirate Alpha 2.
Hostile ship is fleeing.
Turn McCloud, turn to your right. Well, he's fucking dead.
It's like fucking, it's like, we're like fucking, what'd you call it?
We did it.
I don't know.
The Huxley is secure.
Oh, we did it, you dick.
I appreciate the help, Aegis. I'm afraid we need a little more. We sustained damage on several decks, and our navigational systems are down. We need to get back to Edinov as soon as possible, but we can't plot a course. If you can lead the way, my chief engineer believes she has a method for us to follow your warp signature.
All right, then. Slot. Return to Edinov so Huxley can follow. Okay. Okay, Solo, you know what to do. Plot a fucking thing, mate.
Aye, Captain. Setting course to Edinov.
You know, so you fucking played this game before, didn't you?
3 seconds, 2, 1. You have power for the engines. Charged.
Lining course.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Go! Make it so.
Warp coil discharge imminent.
We need to go, Mr. Solo. There we go.
No, oh, Quake looks a bit Quake! Why are you not talking, you fucking idiot?
If only you could give the middle finger, that's it, you fucker!
I think we can take it from here.
You tell him, Quake. See, cabbages.
Ah, dear. And there he is.
Lieutenant Junior Graves.
See, you did scan the object. Well done.
Yay! Well done, Mr. Fucking Quake. Don't put you in that position again.
I did a little bit of steering. Oh, I'm not a fraction off of... The bar's entirely green. I'm not a fraction off the next level.
I don't even know where... Oh, Mr. Quake's gone.
Yeah, he's always a dick.
Oh dear, I don't even know what time it is.
What time is it?
That's what I just said, I don't know what time it is.
I thought, Admiral, I thought you looked at your watch a lot, and you went...
Oh. Well, boys, I think I'm going to need to go. It is actually at 5-1. Some of us have work in the morning.
Bollocks. It's fucking bank holiday.
It's a bank holiday,
Guys, I work in retail. Bank holidays don't count.
Hey, to be fair, usually I work bank holidays because I work in a jail. But for the last 2.5 months, I've been no, suspended. Listen, I've been suspended on full pay. So
you caught drinking on duty.
Basically,
I've been making honest, man. Stay honest.
Oh, mate, stay for another game, you dick.
I can't, mate. It is literally 1 o'clock. I need to go to bed.
Yeah.
I will be on tomorrow night, though.
Okay.
If you're here.
Yeah.
No. So. I'm not over here.
Where are you going to be? You're not going to be at work.
I'm not. I might be. No, I'm not wrong. I'll be here.
No worries.
You're very good.
I'm right. I'm trying to work out how I get fucking eggs at this. I'm stuck. How the fuck? No, that's the wrong button. I fucked it. Boys, I fucked it again. I think I've been drinking this. Right, see you later on, gents.
Bye.
Yeah.
Oh, that's hilarious.